We want to find the maximum and minimum values of this function on the interval from 0 to 2 pi without using calculus. It is not as simple as just saying that the maximum is 23 by adding 8 and 15, even though the max for cosine and sine are both 1. That is because there is no x for which cosine x and sine x both equal 1 at the same time. So, without taking derivatives, how do we find the max and min? We can write f as a times sine of x plus b, where b is between 0 and pi over 2. Using the sum identity, where x is capital A and b is capital B, we can rewrite f as this. See that f is equal to this expression. Now, matching the coefficients of cosine x, we get a times sine b equals 8. Matching the coefficients of sine x, we get a times cosine b equals 15. We have a system of two equations now. Because we want to find b, we can solve for sine of b and cosine of b. Thus, we have sine of b equals 8 over a, and cosine of b equals 15 over a. Using these two equations to label a right triangle, if this is angle B, then the opposite side is 8, and the adjacent side is 15. Using the Pythagorean theorem, the hypotenuse A must be 17. So, sine of B is 8 over 17, and cosine of B is 15 over 17. Dividing sine of B by cosine of B, tangent of B is 8 over 15. So the angle B is tangent inverse of 8 over 15. Now, plugging A and B back into A times sine of x plus B, we have 17 times this sine function. Because the amplitude of this sine function is 17, and there are no vertical translations, the maximum value of f is 17, and the minimum value of f is negative 17. Stay tuned for more interesting problems and techniques. Please subscribe and share my video. See ya.